vehicles from the Placer County Health Center. And let me tell you how you can get some healthy foods, nutrition education, and for you and your family.